Okay, this is a song by the greatest songwriter in the world called Philip Jeays, and coming up to Remembrance Day and all that palaver, this is called The Great War, and a little bit of a, you know, a modern take on how we look at war and things. So enjoy. It was a great war, the great war, the greatest war there's ever been. It was the war to end all wars. Well, it didn't, but that's how it seemed. It was a great war, the great war, with the bodies and the blood, with the hell holes and the shell holes and the trenches and the mud. Oh, it was a great war, the great war, the last chance when no one dared to question the orders. No one knew and no one cared. And you stand there with your poppies as a tribute to the ones who gave their lives for nothing, for the fathers and the sons. Then next day you go out and buy your kids toy guns. Well, go on, and why not? You've got to teach them while they're young. It was a great war, the great war, the greatest war we've ever seen. We killed their side, we killed our side, we killed anybody in between. Oh, it was a great war, the great war, better still than Waterloo, better yet than Agincourt, better still than World War II. Oh, it was a great war, the great war, greatest chance we ever got to die for our country, or if not, then to be shot. And you stand there in your silence, just like we used to do, like you were waiting for their whistles, for their orders to come through. Can't you see that you're still doing just what they tell you to? And if they did what they did to us, they could do to you. In a great war, like the great war, the greatest war we've ever known, we took simple fields, made them hell on earth, turned a million men to stone. Oh, it was a great war, the great war, it was not our duty to survive. We weren't idiots, we were patriots. Come on, boys, keep the myth alive. Oh, it was a great war, the great war. And you led us up the garden path, and you lead us every year down to the cenotaph, where you stand there, politicians, wiping tears from your eyes, with the hand that shakes the hand of those dictators you supplied. Well, I cannot see the honour, nor the glory, nor the pride, and I will not bear your poppy. I will not stand silent by. Thank you. Cheers.